Guys, it's Brandon 302, and today, guys, we will be playing some Robloxian Life Easter eggs. So that is the new update. So yeah, you can see if you scroll down, there is Excellent 218, and it says collect 10 eggs to receive this badge. This badge will relieve a prize in the future. It will be awarded to you in the game. Note, this is not the official egg hunt. So it's not the official egg hunt, but you should get a prize in the future. I don't know if you're going to get it on the game or in your avatar or on Easter. So guys, the eggs do spawn in random places, so just so you remember. But they could spawn in these spots where I'm looking. So we want to try looking around everywhere. We want to try looking like in the water. And we just want to try like every single place. I already see one over there. Right by the tree. So yeah, guys, I don't know exactly where they are because I was watching a video and they do spawn in different places, I think. I'm sure they do because I was watching this video and the egg he found spawned in a different place. There was one right in the school. Where now? Should we check upstairs? I don't know, that might take a while. This might take a while. Let's just look in the sports quickly. Nope, I think there's just like one in every, what the, we can't get down. Yeah, but I think there's like one egg in every building. I'm sure of it. So, we found two eggs already. That's pretty good. It takes about 20 to 15 minutes to find these eggs, guys. So I might have to skip parts till I find the eggs. So, yeah, let's look in here, because I know there's one in here. I think this one is always here. If you look over here, go around these clothes, ta-da, there's an egg. Now let's look around here. I think we should check out the water just to make sure. Yeah, we should check out the water just to make sure that, like, the egg's not in there. Okay. Let me look down. Yeah, I'm sure there's no eggs in here, but worth trying to look for it instead of just giving up. I don't really see any. Yeah, I don't see any. I think we're okay with the water. So guys, once I find the next egg, I'll be right back. Guys, I'm back. So I think we should check out the Robloxian restaurant. And oh, already there it is. Boom. Four eggs. Now let's check if there's anything else in here. What the? No. I don't want to buy pizzas and stuff. Axe. Darn it. Alright, well, I guess we should try, like, the club. See if anything's there. There's a car shop. Car shop would probably be good. I don't know if they're in houses or not. Oh, there's one right there. Boom, yeah. I guess they're not all in buildings. You gotta look everywhere. Okay. Sorry about my recording skills, guys. I don't know if it's gonna be in the movie theater, guys. You gotta pay, and I don't think you would probably pay for to get an egg. So I think I did check in here already. There was no eggs. Yeah, there's no eggs in the daycare. So let's check the club. We're at 5 eggs. Ah, right behind there. Right behind the DJ set. Alright, I'm gonna be sure there's not another because there's like one in every little spot. Yeah, there's not another. Definitely. Alright, actually, let's check in these little spots right here. Just to make sure. Don't wanna forget eggs. That would suck. Okay, well, I'll meet you guys when I get to the next building. Okay, guys, let's check on a nice beach here. So we gotta check behind everything again. Oh, there's one by the palm tree. Found it. Right in the palm tree. Right beside. Ba-boom. That was like a blue and red one. So, we got about 3 more eggs because we're at 7. So you can see we're holding our egg basket with all the eggs in it. But yeah, I did check the car place. There wasn't any eggs there. But on the other dude's video I was watching, there was eggs there, so I'm sure every egg spawns on different servers. But yeah, let's keep looking everywhere. I'm trying to play with my elbow as well. I'm turning my screen with my elbow. Let's check the Roblox scene school. Again. So this time, we want to check all of the classrooms. And guys, I'll be right back. Once I find the egg in the right classroom, if there is an egg in the right classroom, I'll tell you. Okay guys, I just figured out, you know what place we didn't look? The skateboard park. We literally went straight around it, and there's one right there. I wonder where we can look now. There's really nowhere else. I literally checked everything except the cinema and the houses. But they're probably not going to be in the houses because that wouldn't be really fair. Because then you would probably have to get the correct house. There's 2 more eggs. But guys, I will be right back because this takes way too long to find the eggs. So I'll show you the next egg. Guys, I think I should give up. Because I've been like searching for these stupid eggs, just 2 more eggs. I've been searching for them for. Yeah, I'm at 9. I've been searching for them for like an hour or two already, and I still can't find them. Where I'm trying to look now is like on roofs now. So like how it was like right there, I'm trying to look there now. See, I know they do spawn in different places because I was watching even more videos and it's just they're in different places. So yeah, I'm just trying to find every single egg I can find. There's one more. So, I'll come back when I find the last egg. I'm tired. And we will see what will happen next. Okay, guys. I might have to end the video off here. I hope you guys liked the video, guys. Is that an egg? I think we found an egg, guys. The last egg. Here we go, but I can't reach. I've been walking for so long, and my bike has ran out of batteries. I'm so close. This is so emotional. What the? It's so emotional. Come on. Yes! Yes, we got a badge. But yeah, guys, that was me getting 10 eggs today from Robloxian Life. Thank you all for watching. Thank you so much for supporting the channel. And make sure to smash that like button and subscribe to be a 302 member. And make sure to turn both notifications on to get notified when I post a video. Because, guys, I do work very hard on these videos. I spent like two to one hours trying to find this egg. Because, you guys are awesome. So that's why I make these videos for you guys. I can't really do live streaming right now because my live streams are not working, but I know how to fix it. So it will get fixed soon, and I will come back with live streams, guys. I hope you guys liked the video. Thank you all for watching. I will see you all later, and bye.